Hello everybody, this is Cyberpunk here and welcome to Let's Play Pamela. Pamela is an indie horror game with a bit of survival mixed into it. It's on Steam. I'm starting a new game because I haven't played this in a while and I don't know what they've changed. Is it proceed? In toughness, melee only, off. We'll keep everything at default. Let's do this. Oh. Okay. Confirm? Oh, hold on. I thought the whole point was to start over. New game. Jeez. Start. Loading screens. Reset points. Respawn. Respawn in the Ark Medical Lab. I thought I was going to start over, but you know. Alright. I haven't played this game in a long, long time. So I need to relearn all the controls again. Ah, don't you just love loading screens with me? Loading screens. Quiet! Ugh, I hate loading screens. Oh.
You're there, aren't you? I was so afraid that this fragment would decay before you awoke. I'm sorry, but I haven't much time. I implore you, seek out my prime cognizance.
Okay.
The channel to the mainframe has gone completely dark. She's all alone. But first, get some supplies. I'm locked out of the surveillance network, but you can use the IVT to scan your surroundings.
Okay. That's nice.
And be careful. The citizens are... well, you'll see. Please. Before it's too late.
Okay. Ooh. Nothing of use in there. Nothing of use in there either. Okay, that's how you scan by holding R. Alright. Ooh, an apple! Ooh, those will be useful. Okay, we need to get as much supplies as we can. That's all I know. Nothing. Oh, that thing's gonna be annoying. Alright. Okay. Not finding. Ooh, a locked box. Damn it. Never mind. I don't want to trigger any police. Okay. Oh yeah, this is the video that's going to come out. Sorry I haven't been recording for the past few days. Is I've had a couple of things that have cropped up. You know, life. Alright, let's see. What do we have? There was an upgrade thing. There was... Yes. That thing we collected was an upgrade token or something. Pretty good stamina. Oh hello, you do not look well at all. Sorry.
Shortly after I awoke, I asked the technicians why I couldn't feel my hands. Their blank faces offered no answers.
Okay, is F a flashlight? Yes. Possible. All right. Interesting. Ooh, I can buy stuff. No, I don't need anything right now. Ooh. Oh, cool. That is a power cell. Well, I think, yeah, energy cell. Oh, I keep. Oh, hello there.
There is no need to hurry.
Okay, I'm just gonna borrow these counters.
A new wing was added to Arc Medical. The permits state it is to further research the decaying genetic material found in residents.
If you need anything, please let me know.
Well, I'll tell you what I need when I figure it out. That didn't go anywhere. Something cool back here. Nothing. I'll take that. Ooh, what's in here? No, wait, this is the way I came in. Okay. Oh, the men? Ooh, should I go into the men's? Or the women's? Men's first, women's last. Disgusting! Nothing of use in the men's bathroom. Time to go to the women's. Oh, typical. The women, they get the light. Then we have to pee in the dark. Well, at least they don't have anything good. Ooh, medical supplies. With nothing in them. Dang it. Okay. I think I already listened to that. A muffin. Still nothing.
Whenever the sun rises and the cyanotrope begins to glow faint blue, I'm reminded that only a day, not a decade, has passed.
Let's see if we can hack this. Okay, medium. Yay! And we got Cable. Oh, hello. Hey, dude. Dude. Hey, dude. Dude, you alright? Dude, you're... Let's have a look at you. Boy, you are ugly. I'll be taking those. Thank you. What was back there? What are you glowing things? Oh, recycle. Okay. Okay. How do we get in here?
Originally, Jacob would converse with me every day, even insisting on being called my creator. I only understood the concept years later.
Oh, okay. This looks rather... Here we go. I feel more under pressure now that I know I'm being watched. Or will be watched. Can always hope. I'm starting to think that wasn't worth it. Jeez, whatever happened here must have been big. There is nothing. I can do this. Uh-oh. Oh dear. I don't want to get get in trouble with the fuzz. Ah, dang it, it looks like I have to go that way. Okay, that's a bit more forgiving. I hate you. Pick up. What do I have? Impressive shield. This crude shield prototype. I've used as a built-in battery to protect the user, and when struck, reflects a portion of the damage back onto its attacker. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, but how do I raise my shields? I haven't played this game in a long time. How do you raise your shields? Controls. Keybinding. Block. Block, 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 block. Punch, aim, dodge. Block, alt, left. Okay. Resume. Ooh, that's pretty. Okay, there's nothing in there. Take that. Nothing in there. Okay, I can do this. Okay. There we go. Dude, just stop. I think they're aware of me. So I'm just going to... I wonder, what happens if I... Hey there!
Please remain within containment zone.
I have no idea where I am or even where I'm going. Lobby. Oh no, it's just taking me down. I thought there was more floors! Easy. How did I lose on easy? Oh, hello, madam. Madam?
Do you need directions?
No, I don't. You can shut up.
Beside my mainframe, there is another, the deep frame. Its cold texture doesn't permit even my slightest curiosity.
can't touch me. At least you won't.
If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask. Please refrain from damaging this unit. If you continue, please, seeker units are on their way. Please remain still until they arrive. Malfunction detected.
Sorry, dude. Or dudette. Yeah, you guys are idiots. Go. All right. Let's go upstairs. Gotta find a way out of this dump. I wonder, what can I? It's gotta be here. Where's the build menu? There's a way you can build. Ah, engineering. Shield pylon. Repair kit. I'll build one. Beacon. Oh, that'll be useful when I build my base. And yes, there is base building in here. Okay, let's head through. Nothing. Oh, they're selling everything we need. Oh, do I have enough? Oh, we're going to need that. Oh, please tell me. How much do I have? Aw, dang it! Oh, that's how much. Dang it! That'd be so cool. I'm always hitting the wrong buttons.
The deep frame and the strange seeker seem connected. They both use the same encoded transmissions.
I'm going to get this if it kills me. Dang it. You're dehydrated. There. I'm dehydrated. Well, let's solve that inventory. Use. You are no longer dehydrated. Yes. In the trash. Who'd have thought? Whoa. Whoa, you can. How? Whoa. I didn't even know I could do that. That was awesome. Oh, it's been so long since I played this game. I remember I had to do a lot of looting. Oh, vanishing shield. Oh, those will be so useful. Oh, vanishing shield. Oh, it's much better than mine. Oh, yeah. Nice. We're gonna do salvage. Thermal paste. Battery back. There's not much we can do in here. But this is the next location and the way out. But how do we... where do we go? There's no... button. Ooh, a pair. But a pair of what? Wait. Oh yeah, I was already here. Oh, bollocks. What do you know? I did it. What's that? Security bypass. Oh, that'll be... I'm gonna use that. I'm gonna so need one of those. Save up. That's my stats. I'm running low on food and water. Go. I feel much better. There's gotta be the way out of here. Cryo clinic.
When they speak, the pace of each syllable takes many cycles of time. I often use the excess time reworking algorithms or communicating with Eden's subsystems.
Hello. Dang it. Oh, my nose. It's been crazy. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear.
Resist.
Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh no, out of stamina. Oh, come on. Did I come through here? I don't remember where I am. Wait, M for map. Where to go. Well, that's not good. I shouldn't have tried to steal. That was my fault. It was my fault. I should have tried to steal. What are you? A muffin. How does something like that have a muffin? Wait, are you still mad at me? Are you still mad at me? Wait, you're no longer mad at me. Yay, I'm free. Need to find a way out of here, but I can't remember the directions. Cryo clinic. Let's see about this place. That has nothing to do with us. Nothing at. Oh, hello. You blow my mind.
Just.
You go get him, boy. You guys suck. Oh my gosh, he's got a ranged weapon. This place is way too dangerous. Scared the crap out of me. Okay, this has got to be the way out. What are you? Okay, I'm getting my bearings.
Jacob seems relaxed. He communicates intently with Hiken on the phone, smiling intermittently.
Who is this Jacob you keep talking about? Okay. It's you, and you. And you are that. Ooh, arc welding. Let's see how this works. Oh, I am gonna be so badass. Ooh, my health doesn't look too good. How am I looking? All good. It's all good in the neighborhood. Oh yeah. Oh, I feel so badass right now. No, but you look incredibly creepy, and I'll be taking that.
I met a seeker when maintaining the surveillance grid. It had been lost there during some routine repair work. I made some space in the partition of the server for him.
What are you? I think it's you? And you, and this one is you. It's you, and you. Thank you. You too. Oh well, thanks a lot, you. Shut up, you! Oh no. Thank you. For finally shutting up. Is there anything we can build? Is there anything we can build? Okay. We also need to build a power cell. Oh, dang it. This place is beautiful. Okay, I'm going. I remember in the last game this was my sort of hideout. Scan area. Repair and harvest. Use. I'll place you over here. I'll place this beacon here. Alright, this was my go-to hide spot in the last time, because I remember that. Alright. I need a power cell. Power cell. Ion core, I need plastic. Where in the name of Sir Isaac Newton am I gonna find plastic? Unless if I recycle. Wait, what's here? Storage upgrade, definitely. Kale, no way. Okay. Oh, it only recycles into Lux. Dang it. If I salvage cable. Yay, I got plastic! Inventory. Engineering. Ion core. Build! Use. Okay, that baby works. Let's keep exploring. Excuse me! Oh no, a reaper. Run. Oh crap. Oh,
8 days are remaining until my scheduled maintenance. I'm losing connection to many subsystems.
Oh crap! Oh! Run! Run!
Massive damage is detected in the Cyanotrill network. Attempts to repair are unsuccessful.
Oh my gosh. Where'd she go?
Let me touch it.
That was so not worth it. Wow. Hey. Oh, excuse me. Oh, crap. Crud. And that's it for this episode. Bye!